You always taught me to be good and always do my best to be selfless. But I know that God is holding you, and I am so damn jealous. Now I'm stuck inside this prison that says you're never coming back. I'm so sorry that it's not good enough. It's just that everything seems wrong, and I keep bursting into tears because the pain won't go away. I'm not okay without you here. I guess what's done is done.
And I really don't understand that God would take you away so fast when you were the only person that ever understood a thing I ever said. And I really don't know how to deal with this anymore. I'm just really not okay with this. And I miss you, and I understand you're in heaven, but I want to be selfish. I don't want you to be in heaven. I want you to be back down here. I don't want you to be there. I want you to be here. What am I supposed to do now? That's all I'm asking.